Hey, everyone, welcome back to Wrath of the Black Manta, should be the final episode. Yesterday we got Art of the Lightning, and we also got Art of Teleportation. So we're going to equip those and, you know, check them out. Alright, so teleportation, we hold up and charge it, and we can kind of move our character around with a little silhouette and teleport him wherever we want. Woo! And lightning, just hold the main button and then let it go, and it will hit whoever's on the screen with a really strong bolt of lightning. Very, very frightening. Alright, so we're going to head in this elevator. Holy shit, yeah, we got new gameplay elements here. Basically, you're going to see a silhouette there on the bottom of the Black Manta. Enemies are going to come in, and we need to just throw shurikens at them like so. And also, if they shoot at us, we need to get a shuriken off to hit the bullet and block it in midair. Otherwise, we'll take some damage. Yeah, I guess Black Manta's actually a lot better than I was giving him credit for. If he can shoot bullets out of thin air, you know, with a shuriken, that's amazing. Alright, check out teleport. Yeah, I kind of moved in and knifed that guy. Ultimately, it just kind of wastes time. I don't know, it's not really necessary at all. It's cool, though. It's a neat little move. Alrighty. Yeah, same old enemies we've been fighting the whole game here. You'd think there'd be, like, ninja or some shit like that. I don't know. It's pretty simple stuff. Oh, and I guess I could do lightning and show you guys that. That'd be pretty neat. So next enemy we get on the screen, we just release lightning, and yeah, it just kind of tags them with it. Yep, boom. It's actually pretty nice. Just hit anyone, you know, anytime on the screen. Fuck yeah, that's pretty incredible. Alright, so down we go. We're gonna jump right behind that guy. And yep, let go of me. Okay. You're in charge here, boss. Where is your boss? No, seriously, if this guy doesn't know where his boss is, I'm gonna be supremely pissed. Oh yeah, you're getting knifed in the stomach. Hey, you're the Black Manta, aren't you? Uh-oh. Yeah. Do you know where Toro is? He's like a kid, he's been leaving notes everywhere, you know, helping me out. Okay, you do know who that is, though. To see the head man, okay. Interesting, well, we need to go see the head man. Does he have a giant head? I don't know. Or you mean, like, the lead guy? Alright, so, we're just gonna keep going up here. Basically, that's the gimmick of this area, is that we're just gonna keep going up until we encounter the boss man. And, you know, to get there, we're gonna need to survive all of these elevator encounters. You can hold left or right and kind of throw your shurikens in those directions. And I love the animation these guys make when they get hit. It just abuses me to no end. Yeah, take it! Cool. What do we have in here? I don't know if we're actually going to be rescuing anyone in this area. It's been so long since I've been to the final area. It's pretty interesting. Oh yeah, we got ninja. Sweet. I knifed him in the back. Yeah, take it, buddy. Do you like lightning? Oh no, he doesn't like lightning. It dodged him. Or rather, he dodged it. Alright, we're just gonna move on here. Jesus, taking damage. Gonna invisible and duck into this door. And we have army guys, cool. That's good to know. So we fight like a mixture of all the enemies we've seen. Boy, am I glad to be out of there. So yeah, what? These guys are not kids! These are grown adults! It's freaking me out. There's a man in red near the alley who might know more. Okay, yeah. Oh, Jesus, bazooka. Ow! Oh, I'm taking a lot of damage here. I need to be careful. And, yeah, lightning bolt really just cleans shop on these guys. It's pretty fucking cool. Whoop. I don't even need to, like, charge it all the way. Yeah, works really well. And I don't think it even matters what elevator you take, honestly. You get to choose, but really, ultimately, you're going to be fighting the same guys, so no big deal. Whoa, you got me on the right. That's clever. Clever girl. Alright. Whoop. Basically just gonna play defense here and just not worry about actually killing the guys, but more just destroying the bullets as they come at me. Okay, yep, that was pretty good. Only took one hit there. Gonna need some health, so let's go in the mob trap room. Awesome. 30 more health. We'll get moving on here. Oh god. Can you imagine getting struck by lightning while you're indoors? I would just be so mad. What the hell? I'm supposed to be safe. Alrighty, what do you got, buddy? I'll talk. Tell me about your cinnamon rolls. Well, they're not as good as Cinnabons, but they're pretty good. Man, I'm really hungry for cinnamon rolls, viewers. Oh, that sounds amazing. Pretty much pure sugar and fat, though. Not too good for you. But god damn, that smell. I'm telling you. And now I got you all craving them, so, you're welcome. Alright, whoa, man in red. Don't kill him. want to talk to him. Gasp! Why did you just yell gasp instead of actually gasping? It's one of my unique character traits. Oh, good. Okay. Up we go. Yeah, more elevators here. My health is back up to full, so that's good. And, yeah, I'm gonna take the right one here. Looks like we only have, like, what, two more floors to ascend, and then we'll be on the final floor? So, shouldn't be much longer, viewers, at all. Gonna have to worry about these guys, though. We can't do any kind of charge attack or anything, just what happens, happens. Shurikens? Ow, come on, I was holding left. I disagree. Man, throwing shurikens into bullets, I gotta tell you. That is incredible. Yeah, let's check out here. What do we got? Hey, some more happy pills. Good deal. Feel like I'm playing Mad World. Eating pills for health, or max pain, even. Alrighty. Knife in the dick. Hey, there's a note. What does this say? It will take 4 arts to defeat El Toro. You mess with the bull, you get the horns. Okay, so we're gonna need 4 different arts to take this guy down. Make a mental note of that, viewers. Okay, whoop. Just gonna duck in, ignore that guy, and whoa. That's weird. There's usually something in these rooms. Alright, well, what can you do? But go invisible and just kind of walk. Keep walking. And watch these ninjas jump around like idiots. Then again, I've been doing that the whole game, so I guess I shouldn't be judging too much, should I? Well, dicks, we have 4 doors to check out here. I guess we'll go ahead and see what's going on in this one. Oh, hey, so we're going to have a boss rush situation going on here, it looks like. Because, yeah, we have fought, like, 4 bosses in the past, so... Yeah, that'll be pretty interesting. Shouldn't be any problem at all to take these guys down. I've had it pretty easy with the bosses. Alrighty. Oh, I wonder if he can be hit with lightning at all. Oh, yeah, he can, actually. Did a decent amount of damage to him. Oh, take it, buddy! Seriously, what were they thinking with the boss design on this guy? This is bad. That's, like, really bad. Though the actual area design is cool with the skulls and the volcano. And here I thought it was a boss rush, but I guess we're just gonna move on here. The room's kinda empty and very quiet. And there's like a jukebox over here. Well, I'm actually going to change up my skills a little bit. So to beat the El Toro, we're gonna need a firebomb skill. And we're actually going to need a fire ring as well, so we're gonna get rid of invisibility. And we're going to need spider. And finally, you're going to need missiles. Okay, so we're going to go regular attack, and then we're going to go towards attack, and then we're going to go underneath him with spider, and then we're going to missile him in the back. All right, got it. So hit the jukebox, and you're good to go. There he is. He's holding your boy and dancing back and forth. And yeah, that's pretty much it. It's such a weird boss. All right, so we fire-rained him. Now we're going to want to hit him with the wheel, so let's be careful here. Just jump over that, get charged up, and... Oh, don't let him touch you, good lord! Alright. Whew, okay, let's try that again. God, one hit kill, that is not cool, El Toro, if that's your real name. Okay, try it again, charge it up. Alright, and let's get that wheel, whoa, get the wheel ready. Awesome, oh my god, I knocked his hair off, what the fuck? That is disturbing. Alright, so, we're gonna go underneath him. Hopefully he'll go over to the left. Yeah, and then... Missile. Oh wait, no, that's not missile. What the fuck is missile? Oh wait, it's up. Yeah. No, oh, I hit him with a shuriken! Oh no! And also, if you hit the kid, you take damage, so that's kinda what happened there. Alright, so... Final take. Here we are, viewers. The final countdown. Final showdown, I should say. It's not the final countdown. Ah! Try that again. There we go. Oh no, I hit Toro. Or Taro. Why did their names have to be so bloody similar, honestly? Alright. And... Ow! Oh, god damn it! Harder than it looks, you'd be surprised. And I accidentally shuriken. It sucks you have to hit the shuriken button when you want to charge up an attack. But what can you do? Alright. So we're gonna dive down and dig into these bricks. And one, and two. Ha ha! You're done, buddy. Man, that was a nice wig, though. I ain't even mad about that. Do you know where I could buy a wig? I'm actually totally bald under here. Oh my god, maybe I'm not. What the fuck is that? You have done well. My lost student is found.
Is that me with the fro?
The evil forces of Drat are defeated. Your courage and spirit. Oh my god, what is happening? Make you my worthy successor. Use the knowledge and skills. They didn't even time the music with the ending. I taught you to help others. Oh man. So I guess, you know, talking to that black lady in one of the older episodes and I was jealous of her fro, I finally grew one myself. That's pretty nice. Always strive to seek perfection of character. Man, this game is an inspiration to us all, I gotta tell you. Not even any credits! Yeah, we're totally done here. Well, this has been Wrath of the Black Manta. I still have a lot of fun with it. I don't necessarily think it's the greatest game ever. Usually when I play games, you know, you guys know I get like huge boners about them and I rant and rave about how good they are. I don't think this one's necessarily a great game, but for some reason I still really enjoy it. I don't know, it's just simple, mindless fun with characters that I can easily make fun of and enjoy myself. Yep. Well, anyways, I really appreciate you guys joining me, and I will see you next time. And have a good night, viewers.